It's 128 miles to Chicago. I got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes, and there's a bunch of deer ahead of me in the road here.
500 north.
Hey, I don't know if you're going to be able to see them or not, but there's a whole bunch of does just hanging out right over there. Nice sized ones. Those guys would be good eating. It's a beautiful morning. Whoa, and I'm about to run off the road here into the ditch on my own, basically, road. Anyway, so yeah, beautiful morning here. We're headed up to Fabtech in Chicago there at the McCormick Center, and I'm going to take you guys along today and video as much as I can. I am super pumped. I have not been up there before. I've been meaning to go for the last couple years and just never had it work out. And we're driving up there today, and I'm going to head up there tomorrow too. I've heard that if you go up on the last day, you can get some screaming deals on machines and, stuff that they don't want to take home. So we're going up there tomorrow, too, and maybe bring some stuff home.
It's our whole thing right now.
So you have to have the same feeder either way. So if your operators are one inch pipe, which is close.
Correct.
And then that one will do back to basically up to 3 inch tube. And then it will 3 inch tube is what they're going to have to do pipe, so it will not do 3 inch.
Yeah, so two main components.
That's the best way.
it wrong. No, no, because he cannot see the car. Oh, no, he cannot see.
I just met Icy Weld. How cool is that?
Fumes you see are not carcinogenic. They are considered a mild irritant. So they're not hazardous, but you do want to have a decently ventilated area when you're performing. So now we're clean and passivated, and we've now taken a step further and polished to a near mirror finish. Absolutely, man.
That's killer. Yeah. Huh. That is a hell of a lot of money, guys.
Anyway, thank you very much. That's interesting.
guys mind being on YouTube?
Yeah, why not?
All right.
On YouTube.
Thanks.
All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the clips from Fabtech there. If you have never had the chance to go to that and get the opportunity, I would highly recommend going. It was off the chain as far as like any product you could ever want to see. I met lots of cool people. Definitely worth going. Wear comfortable shoes. Bring something to drink along. Man, they were selling like, you know, $10 hot dogs and $9 iced teas there, so kind of expensive, but had a blast. Back to the shop here, and be pumping out some videos here with the new Dynasty behind me here. I got a lot of other stuff to build. Unfortunately, some of this will be actually be in the shop here, so I can go ahead and video some of it. So anyway, please hit that subscribe button down there and check back to the channel here.
Hello.